guys, you have to help me. I'm actually Alex. Sir Jack used a magic meteor to swap bodies with me.
Okay, at first I thought you were just really good at impressions, and I was like, hello, SNL. But the meteor thing makes more sense.
Look, you guys were right when you said Sir Jack was mistreating me, but you gotta help me!
Alex?
Not for long. Hand over the manuscripts and meteor, and I shall decapitate you.
Oh, you're way hotter with that voice.
Hey!
My precious!
Whoa, everyone's freaking huge!
Hell yeah, I'm old enough to cut!
I am literally inside my ex. My therapist is gonna love this.
Wait, so who's in Bridget?
That's her, Bridget.
Josh, you need to do some curls!
I did not think that through.
No, you really didn't. Anywho, enjoy hell!
Stop! Let her go, or I'll torch the manuscripts.
What sort of imbecile would destroy his life's work?
An imbecile who loves his friends.
No! My livelihood! Oh, that's no good.
Can someone please cover my eyes?